Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. So you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors, so I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Okay, clear. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, gap ahead, 1.7 seconds. Tire condition still looking good. increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Flag. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, gap to the car in front, 3.7 seconds. catching the car ahead. Well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Catch up with the car ahead. Gap is